Long time no see, heading to boxers. You know, about, you know, a month ago, maybe a little bit more, I made a video about a problem I had with a neighbor. They left their dog out constantly. It was crying in the middle of the night. I had been calling the cops over the last year, I'd say around 8 times. Twice, I actually met with the cops somewhere around 3 o'clock in the morning to go over there. Most of the time, the cops wouldn't come out and they would just say, "We've got some really important issues. We understand that there might be something going on there, but as long as the dog has some type of house, then things are okay and we can't really do anything." I called an animal rights organization. They were very helpful in the beginning. They said, no, there are certain things that can be done by the police and I should keep with it, and I did. So I'd say out of those 8 times, twice they came out. The animal rights organization called the people. The people were snippy with the animal rights people, saying it's just fine. They built a canopy for it, though it was chained up with a short chain. And don't forget, this dog we're talking about is a husky. It's a big dog, and it's always on a cement surface. So whether it's hot or cold, it's a problem. So we hadn't heard the dog for a while. Maybe we thought it would have been sold or whatever, but no, that wasn't the case. It was just hot out, and I suppose the dog was just too exhausted to make its normal sounds. So today, during our rain event, I had problems with my gutters, and I go out in the pouring rain, had to deal with all this shit in the gutters. But that wasn't the issue. I can deal with that. But then I hear the dog crying. And it's pouring out, and the wind's at around 20 miles an hour. I say, this is it. Now, believe me, I hate these people. Just the fact that they're that abusive. But I called animal rights, and I said, look, I've had it. I've called you folks. I've called the police. I am not calling the police again. I will not do that because they haven't done anything. I said, I'm exhausted from this. It's not fair to that animal. It's pouring rain out there, and I can't even really see what's going on, because it could be worse. So thankfully, the animal rights organization contacted the police, and there is some humane officer there who actually went out there today. I get a call back. They tell me the dog was filthy. It had no doghouse. It had some type of covering. Now, I thought they were going to give these people a summons. But what they did was they gave the people a warning, saying this time next week, they have to have some type of domicile for the animal. Can't do what they're doing. So, in a way, I feel better that, you know, finally, I'm able to cause some pain to them that they've been causing me, and especially to the animal. But we'll see what happens. I mean, I will call in a week and see if they actually did anything. Who knows what they'll do? Maybe they'll kill the dog. I just can't believe these people. Now, I guess they're new to this country, at least seemingly, and I don't know what their culture's like with this, but, you know, they party it up, and the dog is there And this has been going on for a fucking year. You know? And I think what makes this worse, it's my neighbors. And if there are any Christians out there, I don't want to offend you, but they're very religious, these people. Most of them are religious Christians, and they do fuck all. I mean, they are fucking abusive monsters, all of them. The people who have the dog, the people who do nothing. And it really bugs the shit out of me that I have to go through this. It's bad enough that the animal's essentially being tortured every day. But I have to hear this shit too. And I want this thing resolved as it should have been the first day. But this is the problem that local governments usually aren't that concerned about the animals. And we know that most child abuse starts with animal abuse. I fucking hate human beings. I mean, this is why I get so goddamn angry. You know, and I mean, this is probably the wrong channel for it too, because we haven't really done much on this anyway, and my other channel's is very helpful, but it's a political channel. But they're monsters out there, you know. Sick of this shit.